The Fangs of Ulfrich are an elite squad of Primaris Space Wolf Reavers, and in today's video we're going to show you a great method of painting their power armour. Now to do this, the ideal undercoat colour is Mechanica Standard Grey Spray, which you can see is what I've undercoated my Reaver with just here. And then the colours you're going to need are Rust Grey, first of all, to base coat their armour, followed by a recessed shade of Agrax Earthshade. After that, we're going to do an edge highlight of Fenrisian Grey, and finally, if you want to add a little bit of battle damage and weathering to their armour, you'll need Rhinox Hide. But first of all, we need Rust Grey, and I'm going to be applying this using a large base brush. And what you want to do here is use your palette to get the paint ready. So just put a little dollop on like this, and then get a small amount of water on your brush and add that into the mix there like that, just to thin the paint down so it's nice and smooth. I think I need just a little bit more. So there we go. So about that sort of consistency there like that. And then you just need to load your brush up, and it's just a case of painting this onto the power armor. Now you want to coat all of it at this point, so just apply it like this, making sure to work it into all the recessed details. And once that first coat is completely dry, apply a second thin coat in exactly the same way. Next, apply a recessed shade of Agrax Earthshade into all the recesses on the armor. Now, if you do make any mistakes here, just let the shade dry, then neaten up with Rust Grey before you continue. Next, we're ready to highlight the armor with Fenrisian Grey, and this is an edge highlight going around all the very sharpest edges on the armor plates. And finally, if you want to add a bit of chipping onto the armor, you can do so with Rhinox Hide, just paint in small little dots like this, running along some of the sharper edges. And there we are, this Space Wolf Reaver's power armor is complete. Now, I really hope this helps you guys out when you're painting the Fangs of Ulfrich, and we'll see you all again soon.